Sasha Banks is apparently unhappy with WWE. It's not really screen time. It's new with more about her creative stuff. It's a shame because she was called the Zack Sabre Jr. of the women's division with that great match she had. They could use more women in the women's division. By the way, Lacey Evans was promoted. In contrast, I would like to see her actually wrestle Zack Sabre Jr. in New Japan Pro Wrestling. Again, with that Snoop Dogg connection. What are your thoughts? Like, I'm subscribed.